We're back with a risky rescue caught on camera in Georgia. A man was trapped inside of a 30-foot deep quarry hopper, which is used to funnel thousands of pounds of gravel to trucks below. Rescuers used ropes to lower themselves into the hopper and suctioned out gravel as they worked to free the man. He was rushed to the hospital and treated for hypothermia, numb legs, and back pain as well.